Bleeding.
Disgusting.
I hate one of me.
Who do I hate? I can't tell which one. To hear. Who is the I? Which one hates which?
What was wrong with them?
They remembered.
Remembered what?
Being dead.
Someone sneaking about?
What is going on here?
I don't have anything.
My head.
Need these socks?
Thanks.
In the other world, he was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt.
Grab that lockpick. Want to hold on to this?
Perfect timing.
Thank you.
mess of funny new ideas. Paid vacation, 8-hour days, workers' compensation. Those are anarchist words, my friends. And the anarchist is the friend of hunger, the comrade of want, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be goddamned if I'm going to let an anarchist come between you and your livelihood.
Get over here.
There he is! I'll cut your heart out!
Isn't giving you the job.
Now, some folks just aren't satisfied with their place here at Fink Industries. But I tell you, there's a purpose for all living things. Would the pharaohs of Egypt have been able to stand at the top of their pyramids if the Israelites had not made their bricks? Would the captains of industry have been able to ride the rails had not the Chinamen laid the track for them? So I say, chin up!